Hi, I'm Sean Taylor. October is National Pizza Month, and I, like I have the last 6 years, intend to eat at least a slice of pizza a day at 31 different locations with at least one guest. This is a video log of my quest for the 31 days of pizza. Today is day 29, October 29th of Pizza Month 2008, and I am going on a Staten Island pizza circuit, and we're gonna start with Goodfellas, which is on the corner of Seaview Avenue and Highland Boulevard in Staten Island, of course. And my guests are Kelsey Beckner and Charles Gasseau. It was on the recommendation of Charles Gasseau.
In my unbiased opinion, Staten Island makes the best pizza in the city, and Manhattan people should be ashamed of the slices in their borough.
Goodfellas, as soon as you walk in, even before you walk in, it's advertised that it's the world's greatest pizza. There's huge banners that say it, there's a neon sign that says it, and then when you get the menu, you see it again, and if you were looking on the wall, the article, and there's even a banner. Anyway, once you're told you're going to eat world's greatest pizza, I think even if you try, it's difficult to not think this will be the most amazing thing you've ever eaten. And to give credit to Goodfellas, it came pretty darn close. The way they did it, though, is not the traditional method, but instead using extremely interesting toppings. We had two specialty pizzas and one standard pizza. The standard or traditional one, the New York-style pizza, it's a pretty good, solid pizza, too. But specialty pizzas are their specialty. In particular, the one that won them the award of greatest pizza in the world is called the Smokin' Goodfella, and it has several toppings on it that I've never eaten on pizza before. I mean, I've been eating pizza, standard pizza, most of the month, so for me, eating this was like a real, almost like circus in my mouth. That sounds kind of dirty, but what I mean is, like, your tongue has all these different types of taste buds, and this one stimulates all of them. It sounds even dirtier now, but what I mean is it's delicious. The other one we had that I was really particularly fond of was the pizza a la vodka. It comes in on a vodka sauce, and it has peas on it, and you would have had to have tried many, many times with these particular types of toppings and sauce in order to get it right. And I think they have gotten it right. The stuff they have, the specialty pizzas they advertise on their menu, I strongly recommend. Is it the world's greatest? You can be the judge of that, but I put it up there pretty high. Overall, I give Goodfellas Pizza a 4.5 out of 5.
The next stop on our Staten Island pizza circuit is Lee's Tavern.